Aloha everyone, I'm Chevy, meteorologist here with the National Weather Service Forecast Office in Honolulu. Let's talk about the chance for rain over the next couple of days, especially the weekend coming up. There is a chance for rain, and there are going to be two weather makers, we think, right now, at least one. This front up to the northwest of Kauai is going to press on down through the island chain, especially for Kauai, Oahu, and Maui, especially Kauai. It has the best chance for rain. But as the front goes across Kauai and Oahu, it dissipates or weakens, so less of a chance for rain for Oahu and even less for Maui out of this front. Big Island, probably not going to see much with this front as far as showers goes, but the Big Island has a chance for rain maybe in the latter portions of the weekend. We'll talk about that here with an upper level low that's going to, could affect us. I'll say could, okay, there's a lot of doubt right now. As far as your radar is concerned, just a couple of scattered showers. I really didn't even want to put it in the forecast today, maybe a couple of windward showers. The cloud coverage, as far as the satellite image goes, you can see, I put the infrared image in here because you can see the upper level clouds a little better with the infrared as opposed to the visible. So when you get those ice crystals high up there in the atmosphere, it's really nice for sunsets and sunrises. So get your cameras out. You may get a good chance to see some beautiful sunrises and sunsets tonight and into tomorrow morning as well. I probably saw it this morning. It was really nice. So how about your surf forecast? North shore looking at 10 to 15 feet on Oahu, west 8 to 12, and your south and east facing shores 1 to 3. So that's going to put us into category 4, at least an advisory for the surf. So we have an advisory until 6 a.m. Saturday, and that's going to affect north and west facing shores of Kauai, Oahu, and north shores on Maui County. So your forecast for today, and as I said, maybe some windward showers, there's a chance for that. That's why I didn't even put them in here on this forecast. I don't want to scare anybody off of any outdoor plans. If you see any showers today, maybe just a couple of windward sprinkles here and there. Very light winds, so a sea breeze will be kicking in. Isolated, very isolated, if any at all, showers for the windward side. So that's what it looks like for today. Now it gets interesting as we get into the weekend. At least we think it does. Now the models are disagreeing on this upper level low I'm talking about. It should drop down from the north, but how close to the islands it gets, that's the question. So one model is saying it's going to affect probably, you know, windward portions of Oahu and Maui County and the Big Island, but the other one has it projected to be farther to the east of us. So as we get into Saturday and Sunday, that's the time frame we're talking about here. So we're really not certain about this. I put some shower chance in there for everybody for the Saturday into Sunday with this, but the timing of it and whether or not it affects us that much at all is the big question. We'll have to see when the models start agreeing, which hopefully will play out a little bit better for tomorrow. So Kauai, cooler than normal. You're at 78. That's all due to cloud coverage. So, you know, the more cloud coverage you see, of course, the cooler the temperatures are. Temperatures maybe a little above normal for Oahu, and that's, again, the sunshine. But looks like a good weekend. You might see a couple of showers Friday into Saturday, but then things drying out. Not a washout at all, folks. So this front is going to weaken. So I don't want anyone to not do anything as far as outdoor activities goes or to cancel any plans, because these are going to probably be hit or miss showers, nothing major at all, even with the upper level low as we get into the end of the weekend, because there's just not a lot of moisture out there. For Maui County, temperatures right around 80 degrees for your highs and a chance for showers Friday into Saturday. And then maybe again on Sunday, I might have to put some showers in there for Maui County if that low does get closer to us when the models start agreeing and we can see how that plays out. Now I split the Big Island up here, the Kona side looking rather dry, best chance for rain Saturday into Sunday with that upper level low, if at all. So the front shouldn't really impact the Big Island at all. Maybe a couple of windward showers. And as far as the eastern half of the Big Island goes, we're talking about temperatures, right around the 80 degree mark as well, with maybe a couple of showers here and there. I did put the showers in there for the Big Island, as you can see, Saturday into Sunday, because if that upper level low drops straight down to the south, as the one model is projecting, there's a chance for showers in there. So stay tuned. We'll give you the update on the shower activity, the both weather makers that we have for this upcoming weekend to make sure you stay dry out there and stay safe. Log into our webpage. Here's the website you can see down there. And if you're ever confused, just Google NWS Hawaii or NWS Honolulu, it should be the first result in the search engine. Mahalo, folks.